It provides a better wide-scale communication system, specifically when it comes to on-the-move. Increment 1 didn't have any on-the-move capabilities other than just regular radio systems that we've had before. Now we can actually keep the system running the entire time, whether we are picking up and jumping somewhere else or whether we're staying in place. It's important to the commander of the battlefield because it provides him the method of communication to reach everybody between the lowest level of troops to the highest level at any point in time, whether we're packing up and moving somewhere quick or whether we're still at steady operations. Without our communications networks, the Army would be visionless. We would have no vision, we'd have no battle sight. We wouldn't know what's going on in the battlefield and it would be chaotic. And so Signal gives the voice to the commanders and to all echelons of every unit to be able to communicate and effectively move and fire on the battlefield.